So we're beginning to take a hard look at things like our gatehouse announcements. You know, we welcome ladies and gentlemen, and we've asked ourselves, is that as gender inclusive as we want to be? You know, we're looking at some legacy language that exists in some of our employee manuals and getting to the root of the way some things are described.